As promised, we are killing the box. There are six booster packs here with which to maybe hopefully pull something that is not absolute utter garbage. We'll see. We'll see. It's been a rough two boxes so far. I can see why they're so cheap on the open market right now, simply because there's not much in here. There's not much in here. Strawberry. Don't take his flower. Rusty Almond. Cerberusmon. Werewolf Mold. And Orochimon. Had that pack before. Again. We're looking for all the Mon. Pretty hardcore. Really want that one. Don't know if I care enough to just buy a singles. Oh, Burning Greymon. Nice. One of these guys. Is it actually that good of a card? No. Of course it isn't. However, is favorite from childhood. See, it's basically this and this are basically the same. However, I don't care about the blue ones. Ghostmon and Victory Greymon. Had that pack before. I'm unironically more excited about the uncommon from that pack than those rares. There's a couple of the uncommons that I have in less supply than the rares, since it seems like there is a few seeding issues. It's also a small set, and I acknowledge that it's little. It's a small set. Shine Greymon and Command Greymon. See, this is a pack that I'd be enjoying to see. So, like, these, they have the whole set numbers on the backs of these, and there's not very many rares in there. So, yeah, I mean, this is the entire set. So there's, like, maybe 20 or so rares. And three secrets. Oh, it's shown the back of this. Hold on. Yeah, so as you can see, it's got 26 rares, 12 supers, and three secrets. So odds are you're going to be getting this. I mean, we're getting the same 26 rares over and over and over and over and over again because the rarity brackets are the way they are. But it is really funny that we only have a few of the certain uncommon cards. Like, I only have two copies of Burning Greymon total, and I've been opening these boxes for forever. And we'll see. He's racist. Flamemon, Maycrackmon, Zeromon, Rossielmon, Anubismon, Upside Down, Shygreymon. Is this a sign? No. They were upside down, though. Two more packs. We'll see what else is in there. Yeah. I can still blame the interns all I want. However, if the interns had screwed up packing a pack and had put more secret rares than what they should have, I wouldn't have complained. So maybe it's me who's the problem. Stealing Nemo. He stole him. Tank Draymond, Burning Greymon. Nice. Piranamon is whatever is not Piranamon. Okay, so these last two have been put in upside down. Oh, Zigurumon. Good. This is our second pull of him, so that's at least a welcome addition. And see, here's the other half of the order, and we have the three secrets on this one. We have one of those three. And it came out of a random booster pack from one of the starter decks. It was not in either of these boxes. So they do not give you guaranteed secrets per box, which maybe might want to change that. Digimon. I know they're not looking at me, but I'm sure that that's not only me that's saying that. Lobamon, Heir of the Dragons, and these upside down again. Well, that's it for this box of Great Legend. So we have a pile of cards to put in the binder now. It's at this point, I'd like to ask you something. Which of these boxes would you like to see next? I have two of them. in the comments below, let me know. We've got Battle of Omni, which is the fifth set of Digimon, and it's got you know, stuff in it. And see, it's got 112 different cards. There's only two secrets this time, so it's a little harder to get the stuff you want. However, I also have this one, which is the opening set from the English, and it's got three different packs from the Japanese all combined in one, and it's got a much bigger set. So it's up to you, peoples, in the comments below. Let me know which one of these are we opening next. See ya.